Trump administration plans to announce big withdrawals from troops from Afghanistan. Three current and former U.S. officials tell NBC News this weekend the drawdown will affect 4,000 troops there. Officials say they will leave between 8,000 and 9,000 U.S. troops there in Afghanistan. The officials would not say when the drawdown will begin, but did say it would happen over the next few months.